Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today we're talking about something super exciting, a little bit celebrity related, and it's basically my review on this hair product that's pretty much up on the title. But before we get into it, I want to talk about this cute shirt that a friend of mine has bought for me, and it's got a little llama on it and it says "No problema." So I want you guys to take that on for the rest of your day. Hopefully it gives you a smile. So today we're talking about Miss Jessie's multicultural curls. I heard about this product when Zendaya did a video on it, about how she uses the product and how she loves it. So I wanted to try it. It was a little pricey, but I found it on Amazon, and it's actually not a bad product, and we'll get into that in a little bit. But on the package, it basically says it's got safflower oil and olive fruit oil. So it's supposed to be kind of good for your hair. It says no petroleum, no parabens, no paraffins. However, it doesn't say no silicone. So if you are sensitive to that product, maybe not go for this one. But I really liked it, and I want to talk about that in a little bit. This product is supposed to be for multi-textured curls and mixed heritage textures. I'm one pure heritage. I am fully Persian, but I do have multi-textures and a little bit of everything everywhere, and I have quite frizzy hair. This is my day one hair, as you can tell. So I put the product in last night right after the shower, similarly to how I do my catwalk product. You can catch my video on that as well. It is my absolute favorite product. That product, catwalk, is quite thick. It's kind of like school glue. And I run that through my hair. Similarly with this one, run it all over my hair, scrunch it in, and then diffuse it until it's 80% dry, and then leave it the rest for air drying. With this product, I felt like because it was super light, it doesn't capture as much of the frizz that I have, but also my hair is getting quite long. We're still in lockdown and I haven't been able to get it cut. So as this product was drying in my hair, I was worried that it would weigh down due to my hair just being heavy. And I wouldn't get much volume up here. So what I did was I put a clip and I clipped up some of my hair as it was drying to make sure I still get some volume up here, even though it's quite a thin product. But for this product, I actually really enjoy the fact that it's natural and it's not going to cause damage to my hair. And it could be my new favorite product, just depending on how long it lasts. It's quite pricey as compared to my catwalk product, so I don't know if I will switch over, if it's worth it money-wise, but it's kind of like the next contender. My catwalk product does capture more of my frizz, but it is crunchy. So if you don't like crunchiness in your hair, that product might not be for you. This product is not crunchy at all. As you can see, my hair is super light and I can run my hands through it. It gets a little bit oily as it gets onto my hand, but it's totally fine. I'm not sure how it's going to fare throughout the rest of the week as I keep it on and see if it's going to hold up any of the textures. But my catwalk product also only lasts like 2 or 3 days. So if this can last just as long, I'm okay with it. Let me know if you've tried this product and if you liked it. And please like and subscribe to follow my channel as I do more reviews on curly hair. I've got 3 C-type hair and I've done other reviews. You can check out my channel. Thanks so much for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye!